Tap water is hot nowadays, not only in temperature, but also in the news. Legionella is a hot item. Legionella can be banned when using a higher temperature of the water and regulated well. This is one of the possible solutions. There are others as well, without any doubt. The use of a heat exchanger is necessary when you want to control and ban the Legionella out of the water. When using a gas boiler, the heat exchanger is already in the boiler and is like the system we will explain you later on. When, at home, you are connected to district heating, you need a system as we will describe. Same as in buildings, like offices, sport complexes, hotels, swimming pools, where a combined tap water system is used. Tap water is equal to domestic hot water. Tap water system heats up municipality water which enters the system with about 10 to 55 degrees C. The heat source can be different, from district heating to boiler water. Hot water circulation is applied in order to reduce response time at the tap. Water can be sometimes hard with the risk of scaling. A shunt circuit on primary sites reducing the scaling risk. For bigger systems, we use tanks as an extra capacity which is available at the peak periods. For instance, a sport complex, where two soccer teams will equally need a hot shower. The extra capacity in the tank will take care of this. When both teams are ready, there will be some time for the next team to shower. That time will be used to fill up the tank with hot water of 55 degrees C. For this application, the safe plate, the mountable gasketed plate heat exchanger, is a very good choice. The safe plate has a fully new designed plate pattern, and therefore it's very efficient plate. Safe plate has the possibility to choose a double walled plate, which is a safety construction where you can see any leakage in the plate pack. All plates can be supplied in different materials, like stainless steel or titanium. Also, the gaskets can be in different materials. The gasketed plate heat exchanger is demountable and thus cleanable. And due to our own production, we are very flexible in production times and can deliver very quickly. The SafePack brazed plate heat exchanger is a standardized but very compact plate heat exchanger, which is very suitable for this kind of applications. The high efficient plates of the SafePack allows low LMTD values when it is still very effective. Our SafePack has also the possibility to choose a double wall version. Also, this version is standardized. Due to the standardization, the SafePack is not expensive when you look to other kind of heat exchangers. We have in this standard range a copper braced unit and a stainless steel braced unit.